Mom? Dad? Can I have $1,000?
No. Why would you ask?
It's how much the government thinks I'm worth to you. I don't recall you spending nearly that much on me last year. Oh, sure, you provided a few of the basic necessities, but I think you kept most of it for yourself. Technically, I'm entitled to that money, so I at least want a piece of it.
So, what did they say?
Apparently, I'm one of those kids who looks a lot better on paper.